Have you ever looked up at the stars and wondered, are we alone in the universe? This is the question scientists have been asking for decades. Welcome to our video on the Fermi Paradox. The Fermi Paradox is named after a famous physicist, Enrico Fermi. In 1950, Fermi asked, if the universe is so big and old, why have not we seen any signs of alien life? Our galaxy, the Milky Way, has hundreds of billions of stars. Many of these stars have planets orbiting them. Some of these planets might be like Earth with the right conditions for life. So, if there are so many chances for life to exist, why have not we found any aliens yet? There are a few possible answers to this big mystery. One idea is that advanced alien civilizations are very rare. Maybe it's really hard for life to start and survive on other planets. Life might need a lot of special conditions to thrive, just like on Earth. Another possibility is that civilizations destroy themselves before they can explore space. Think about all the dangers humans face, nuclear war, climate change, and other disasters. Maybe other civilizations have faced similar problems and did not make it. Some scientists think we might not be looking in the right places, or we don't have the right technology yet. Our telescopes and spacecraft are getting better, but space is really, really big. We might just be missing the signs. There is also a chance that aliens visited Earth a long time ago, before humans were around or when we were just starting out. Maybe ancient stories about gods and visitors from the sky are actually about aliens. There is hope. We might just need to keep searching, and one day we could make contact. Right now, scientists are trying hard to find signs of alien life. They use powerful telescope to listen for signals and study distant planets to see if they might have the right conditions for life. The Fermi Paradox reminds us how much we still don't know about the universe. It inspires us to keep asking questions and explore the cosmos. The Fermi Paradox leaves us with many questions, but as our technology improves and we keep exploring space, maybe one day we will find out that we are not alone in the universe. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more amazing videos on science. Keep curious, guys.